It's a whole new technological ballgame here at the Pavilion. Now the Finneran Pavilion, they call it the Finn, here at Villanova. The crowd is ready to go as the number 8 Villanova Wildcats get set to take on the undefeated Paladins of Furman. Game defending on balls inside, and the first move inside produces the first basket of the game for Matt Rafferty. So the Paladins back into the forecourt. Good ball movement. The open three-point shooter is Lyons. And off the miss, an offensive rebound. Lyons again, he's not shy. 15 of them the other night against North Greenville. His first here today in a 5-0 lead for Furman.
Obviously, I'm off the bench, but he was a big man.
There's a three-pointer. Maybe that gets Cole Swider going. His first made three in a Villanova uniform.
Go a different way, so it's not an easy catch and shoot.
That's Gillespie. And he hits it from three-point range. He had a struggle here the other night as well.
You got to get him something point-blank at the rim where he knows how to finish and use his body.
Bill Booth from way outside.
Boneheaded plays, those are the ones you have a problem with.
Good move inside, and Rafferty with the reverse lay-in cuts us down to a three-point ball game now.
Strong enough.
Good close defensively, but now from the corner, we got a tie game as Clay Mounts drills it from 20 feet. That's Pascal. Got it. Back in the ball game, firing down low, and Rafferty ties it at 46.
Eight in a row.
Going the wrong way for the Wildcats. And a steal. Cosby Roundtree poked it free. And Bill Booth ties it back up at 48. Cosby Roundtree, good, steady, strong defensive hand in this game. Dangerous pass. Booth pays it off.
Especially with that guy, Phil Booth.
Up on top, Hunter answers back with a three.
Tell you what, these kids from Furman are not scared.
That's Clark working on Gillespie in the lane. Now Gurley, big time take to the hole. 2-point lead. Going over right up in the jerseys of Furman now defensively. But they leave the shooter open on the other side. And Hunter drains a three. Booth thought about it. Into traffic. Spin move. Shot. Got it. Tie game. Pick it up. And a brick comes out to Gillespie. One on three. Euro step in the lead for Villanova. A baseball pass, you would assume. 2.3 seconds left. Length to the floor. Pascal got a hand on it. It's knocked out of bounds. The officials haven't made a call yet. Where does it go with 1.3? We're going to go look at it.
Got to look at it. The call was made. Nova's ball.
Sideline means that Cremo can't move.
You couldn't put this ball in a better spot. You run these plays hundreds of times of practice.
One time to try it. Pascal gets it knocked away. And we're going to overtime here at Villanova.
Out of the way and making the right calls in this game tonight. Kudos to them.
Gurley was a good catch on the inside. He's got size on Gillespie. Gets his feet set under him and gives the Paladins the lead. Booth. Got it for three. And the lead back to Villanova.
That's big.
Hunter's hit some big shots in this game. Long range for Mounts. Got it for three.
Wow. You talk about toughness.
And Villanova's on the ropes. Rafferty back it in on Booth. Turn around. Got it. What a huge shot. Celebration time for the Paladins of Furman, who come into Villanova and knock off the defending national champions in overtime, 76-68. If you're a Furman fan right now, you got to be saying, hey, Kansas and Michigan, can we add them right now? They have knocked off two of the final four teams from last year.
And just, it wasn't luck either. It wasn't a fluke.